Right. Lalu's November 27th. Little storm coming in. I thought I'd get in a little bit before it does. This little section here, by the way, when I carried that dog, down this was the sketchiest part. Actually, I remember standing right here with the dog, and part of this was about to split off those rocks over there. So I stood with one foot and kicked it down and then carried it the rest of the way. But that was a little sketchy. All right, so this is actually where I found the dog. That's the tramway connector trail. So the tram is, you know, 2.5 miles that way around the corner. This is the way I went down and back up with the dog. A little sketchy. Not exactly a solid cliff, but chubby dog winded me. And I remember like getting to right there, basically passing out. Like it took so much energy to get that thing up in one, and it was all in one shot. Anyway. All right, back on main Lalu's now. That saddle is actually where we're gonna go. I'm gonna take old Lalu's up this way. Main Lalu's goes up over here and they meet up there. So somewhat frequently, people will ask, why does it take trail runners, ultra runners, so much longer, you know, to run a mile on a trail, as opposed to, especially if you're at altitude, comparing yourself to somebody running a turkey trot in Boca Raton. This is why. So we're at 7,000 feet. This is a 17% grade. And a little bumpy. That's why. Wouldn't have it any other way. This is a pretty good vantage point of how old Lalu's and new Lalu's differ. So that's the saddle I pointed to down below. And you can see like regular Lalu's crisscrossing all on the other side of the valley. So the way I'm going climbs the same 1,000 feet. But I'll get there at 1.65 miles as opposed to regular Lalu's at 2.4. So this way's just a lot steeper, but gets to the same place. It's starting to snow a little bit. That's what we came for. I can't see, but come on. So this is the saddle where old Lalu's and main Lalu's joined back up at what's just kind of unofficially called 2.4 mile sign, or 2.4 mile post. This post is just 2.4 miles from the trailhead. A little bit of weather. Awesome. Turn back around in a second. Head down. Okay. Heading back down. Back to the 2.4 mile post. And we'll take the cutoff back down Old La Luz. Even a little trickier coming downhill. All right, so we made it down. Down in about, I don't know, 8 minutes or so. A lot faster than going up, obviously. Now this is the split again off of Old La Luz. Coming back down the other way. That's where I picked up sweet little Maya, dog. And this is actually retracing the steps with her. I mean, La Luz is just off to the right, but this is shorter, which is why I chose to take her this way. I don't know if that was a good idea. It is a bit more dodgy. Just that section again. And there we go. This is actually where the Old La Luz and New La Luz connect. We're about, I don't know, 0.4 of a mile from the trailhead. It's a nice little shortcut here in a hurry. It's a little snaky in the summer. This run has been so pretty, I don't even want to finish it. The snow's starting to come in more. Alright, we're down to the final rocks here. It's a wrap. Can't get much better than chasing the snow. Cheers.